They're responsible for my child when that child is not in my care.
Well, new tonight at 6, imagine getting a call from your kid stranded at the bus stop all because the school bus was full. Well, good evening, everyone. I'm Todd Quinones.
And I'm Trisha Keene. One Valley mother claims that that is exactly what happened to her daughter, and she is livid. The first 2 days have now been a total headache. Well, she spoke to 13 Action News reporter Cynthia Maldonado, and she tells you why this mother says this is unacceptable.
The mother is angry because her daughter had arrived early enough to this corner to catch the school bus. And the mother claims the bus driver left after realizing there was no more room for her inside the bus.
Venus Ramos says this is the worst back to school week ever.
End of the school year was in May. You should have had a backup plan in place.
Ramos is aware that the Clark County School District is in desperate need of more school bus drivers.
This is day two and this is happening.
But she makes no exception when it comes to her daughter, Emilia's safety.
He left them there.
She says the past 2 days have been a hot mess. On Monday, Emilia had no ride back home, and today?
The bus driver is telling her, well, there's no room for you, and that basically they would have to wait for another bus to come around.
Ramos claims that backup bus was a no-show, leaving her daughter and three other students hanging.
These are children. These are not cattle. These are not pieces of property. These are human beings that need to be taken care of.
Her main concern is safety.
So I was terrified, and I knew she was terrified because she's a freshman. She's got around surrounded by all new things, not only but the state, but the school.
Ramos does use the new CCSD onboard app. It shows you where the school bus is, when it'll arrive, and if it's running late.
At this moment, I was very, very angry.
How was she supposed to know there was no room left? CCSD says they are, quote, working on improving communication about the status of students' buses through the CCSD onboard bus tracking app. On Monday, CCSD said 97% of its school buses were on time and that they are committed to providing safe, timely, and efficient bus transportation services. For the 3% experiencing with issues, CCSD encourages you to work with the transportation department staff to remedy the solution. As for Ramos, she's praying, even crossing her fingers, tomorrow is a better day.
If not, then I may have to leave work again and go pick her up.
Cynthia Maldonado, 13 Action News.